second game in a row, the Flames head to overtime. This time, however, coming out on the right end of the score as they defeat Lipscomb 64-60. And guys, it's hard to believe this game started off with perhaps the ugliest basketball we've seen through two quarters for the Lady Flames.
Yeah, I mean, it was a tale of two halves for both teams. Lipscomb came out really strong, on fire. Clark had a good beginning to her game, and then, you know, Liberty, they had the second half.
You have to mention as well that Ashton Baker and Keyen Green got into foul trouble in the first quarter and basically nailed to the bench until the second half.
Well, I think the first half you saw Lipscomb's identity and approach was to attack the paint, get the bigs on the sideline for Liberty. They did that. They executed. They stretched the defense with three. But look at all these highlights we're watching of Keyen Green inside. That's Kerry Green's identity. Tale of two halves, 18 points in the paint, extra advantage by Liberty.
Yeah, as we look at our final stats of this game, the points in the paint is the difference maker. Liberty with 32-14 in that regard.
Yeah, anytime you can double up a team in the paint, that bodes well for Liberty and their identity and their bread and butter. You know, Lipscomb, they've got a lot to build on. I mean, they're a team that's up and coming. And
for sure.
Come the ASEN conference, I mean, it's going to be exciting because the teams at the top, there's not a whole lot of difference between them. There's, you know, it's going to be fun, I think.
Right. Well, I think Liberty obviously only leading the points of the paint by two in that first half.
Yeah.
But they were also only leading the rebounding by two. So when you get 18 more rebounds than your opponent in the second half, and that's Kerry Green's identity. We knew it. We saw it in the second half. It was just too much for this scrappy Lipscomb team to overcome.
Well, once again, the Flames win this one 64-60 in overtime. Next time they're out, it's going to be on the road at Stetson. Thank you so much for joining us. Have a great night. God bless.